Hey guys, this is Alex Kolaskov.
And this is Kristina Varaksina.
And we're going to tell you about this new workshop which we are working on right now. First, Kristina, introduce yourself to our guys.
I'm a professional award-winning photographer. I do portraiture, fashion and beauty, and I also do commercial photography. And I work with jewelry brands, and that's why I'm here.
Right, because the shot will be a little bit unusual for most of the 40G community. I would say we do it first time ever. We'll have a jewelry on the model. And the goal, what's this goal for the workshop?
To show a model to look beautiful and to show beautiful jewelry as well in one shot.
Right, because before it was no model, but it was lots of jewelry right on the table that was teaching on the courses. But now we need to go more creative. And we'll have a marketing director from award-winning fine jewelry company on the shot. And he'll tell you why this kind of photography, why this shots is needed for industry.
Yeah, I think it's also important what kind of details the client usually pays attention to. So it will be interesting to learn the client's perspective as well.
Right, like on business side, and then we'll show you all the technical side. From working with model, this is what Kristina will be teaching you. And I'll be concentrating more on getting jewelry done well, and together it will be quite unusual experience. You probably won't find any workshops like this. And plus business side, plus retouching. Again, Kristina is great retoucher. I've seen her work, she's just amazing. So on the first day of this workshop, we'll cover everything from working with client, setting the creative for the shot, and implementing, making the shot. And on a day two, it will be offline recording from Kristina's post-production retouching, right?
Yeah, step-by-step tutorial. How to work with jewelry, with skin and hair, all the essentials.
Yeah, the whole thing, it will be how much, I don't know, 4 or 5, maybe more hours,
maybe
right?
Maybe more hours.
It will be a real retouching, high-end retouching for fashion plus jewelry. We'll be using really cool equipment, you know, Bronze color lighting, Hasselblad cameras, but as usually, we'll cover how to shoot same thing with cameras that you have. It may be any DSLR, and the lighting can be again, well, what you already have.
You will learn what light modifiers to use and why.
Now, let me introduce you to the rest of our team, and well, see you on the workshop.
Yeah, have fun.
Now, let me introduce you to our the most creative part of the team, Ina and Lena, makeup and hair artist, and our beautiful model. Girls, tell what is going on here, what is all about.
Hi, my name is Ina Matthews, I'm a makeup and hair artist, and I will show you why you need to have a makeup artist on set. And Lena will be modeling for us today, and I hope it will be a lot of fun.
Ina works with photography teams for how many years?
About 6 or 7 years.
So lots of experience of how to not just do regular makeup, but this particular makeup, right, for the photography. There is a big difference.
Yes, because the products that you use for photography differ from the products that you would use in everyday makeup.
So interesting tips and tricks guaranteed?
Absolutely.
Awesome. Let me introduce you our jewelry industry representative, Stefan. Stefan, tell about what you're going to do.
Hey, Alex. Hey, guys. I'm Stefan. I'm the marketing director for a fine jewelry company in San Francisco. It's Yale Designs. And I'm going to talk about requirements that the jewelry industry has for modeling and jewelry shots, as well as why it's important to produce high-quality imagery to build your fine jewelry brand.
Right. And Stefan brought this really amazing jewelry pieces, which we're going to use for our shot. So, see you guys on the workshop. Now, let me introduce another member of our team, Natasha Metzen, our video, audio, and chat guru.
Hey guys, I'll be monitoring video sound quality here as well as the cameras here in the room, and I'll be answering your questions in the chat and passing them to the instructor. So I'll see you guys online at the workshop.